This is negative, this is positive. So we have the 500 ampere wires here, welding wires. So we have a 300 amp main switch. So the switch is on. So this is ready. If I press it and switch to the channel 87.5 subwoofer controller. Bass, tweeter, mid frequency speaker. So we have two mid frequency speakers and two tweeter and one bass. Okay. Start car, super capacitor. Seems that the frequency not right, so I switch off. Charging. Solder, here got a solder here, make sure it's tight. This is the 300 amps engine switch. You can switch off and switch on. Charging, you can remove it. Remove it. This is the tools to turn it on. If you want to use back, you can plug in, then you push in, then you turn to the on here. This is off. Okay, that's all. Thank you.